a recap. Tito Harry, did you allow your daughter to have tattoo? And you said, director kunyari. And you said on the Skype you didn't see it.
Yeah. Okay, I find this side.
This one.
This is the first one.
The first one.
First tattoo. What is the meaning of
that? Mr. Harry, can I ask what is the meaning of this po?
I love daddy.
Oh wow, I love you daddy. Oh, that's so sweet. Is it katakana or hiragani? What is the character?
This one, Japanese.
Romanji, sir?
No. Hiragana.
Hiragana.
Hiragana, kanji. Yeah. Japanese letter writing. And complete the devotion to China.
To China. Mr. Hori, can you understand me? I'm going to sing something. Mata yoga kereba o wakare yume wa to okimaburushi ni anata o ikakete ita hikari no naka de dakara ro tabi atatakai gaze wo tayori. Do you understand it?
Yeah. Okay. I mean, I understand, but I this
is
the first time this song. Maybe comics?
Anime.
See? You just sing.
But also, may sometime working to anime. Studying Japanese.
Oh, Japanese.
Pero
it has been like 10 years.
More than.
Wow. I'm so glad.
Long time already.
Do you have an account on YouTube? Where do you watch YouTube videos? Korean drama, Goblin, Legend of the Blue Sea. Oh, I love it. The Little Bride. Yung love story about a soldier and a friend of his friend pala. Tapos nagsusulat siya ng letter ng love story. I mean, basta masaya. Ang kulit, Little Bride. Hindi ko alam lahat ng K-story eh, Korean. Pero masaya talaga ang Korean drama.
Kailan ulit ang vacation niyo? Kasi po.
Meron tayo. Also, may
umaabot ba ng 150,000 ang travel?
$1,500. Because the office lang din depends.
May AC? Okay, 54,000 pesos flight one way.
Two ways
na yun? Ah, that's nice.
Plane ticket.
Are you not afraid with the turbulence?
Depends sa pilot po. Kasi minsan naman, hindi magaling
mag-alaman. Kasi recently, nabalita sa news, nauntog daw sa ceiling yung mga pasahero.
Kailangan naka-seatbelt. Baka hindi naka-seatbelt.
Pero they're so smart, hindi sila nagpa-fly over sa mga volcano. Di ba, no? Hindi nila...
May
route sila. May nakita akong weird na airplane. Kasi nandun ako sa bintana sa Zen. Tapos, yung airplane, dumaan siya, dire-diretso. Tapos mamaya nag-U-turn siya, bumalik siya. Oo. It's so strange. Hindi ko alam kung bakit. Sana nga na video ko eh.
Ha?
Malit na plane.
Baka
baka practice lang yun. Oo.
Thursday?
Today.
What are we going to do around 7 o'clock? Ah, wow! Thank you, Daddy. You're going to treat them?
No.
Yay! Wow, you're so rich.
Morning 7:55.
You must go there. No.